Okay, hey guys, this is our first day of our AP system. This is August 16th, 2012. I'll start off with the grow bed. So, here's the grow bed. We have some taro inside there. A siphon. More taro. Okay, then under our 10 by 20 tent, we have our 12 foot, 36 inches intake swimming pool. So this is the drain pipe and our pump. By the way, this swimming pool fills up, I think, over 1,000 gallons. But right now we have like about 800 gallons full. There is 6 tilapia we'll start off with. Then here we have hundreds of baby fry. Not sure if you could see it. Here we go. There's like hundreds of them. We'll keep them separate and safe for now. But about a week or two, they'll go in here. I tried to put some in here, and most of them got out. So they're swimming somewhere in there. So I only have maybe like one or two in here left swimming. We have 2 air stones. We also run the filter. The filter that came with the pool to help clean it out as well. So that's all we have for today. And I'll get back to you guys with an update. Thank you. Bye.